In the midst of grief, word quickly spread that five people are in custody in the brutal stabbing death of 15-year-old Lesandro Guzman-Feliz, known as Junior.
Nobody helped him, not even before and not even after.
To have that respect, I used to think we was a family, but after the death, I lost the door. My heart shrunk, I'm hard as a ball. I was opening the gates, but now I'm locking them all. I'm not a Marine, but I guarantee I'm gonna stand tall. I salute all the pain that was caused to them all. Over what? Over beef? Stabbing a kid to me, leaving them dying there to sleep while others just sit there and peep. What a world we're all living in. The world's full of sin and grin. Can't walk out of your house without your last breath continuing. Not knowing what's gonna happen next when life cannot begin again. Your last chance could be close and you're focusing just how to
fly high. So high, he receive his wings and feel no more pain. Time to say goodbye to the flesh, not the soul, so you know we'll meet again.
When I saw the mom and daughter, I just wanted to cry. I felt the hurt, imagine the Bronx story went wide. I'm a mother, I would never know what it feels like to lose a child. She's strong, I'll probably commit suicide. I hope the killers get what they deserve and never come out alive. Henry lived the pain he lived and hopefully get fried. My city ain't the same, it's a shame, devil's a lie. You gotta try to be strong and allow him to fly. When I was six, the same shit happened like this. Three dudes shot my dad right in front of his kids. Everyone, everywhere, and later no witnesses. Right there in the Bronx where I lived when I'm six. I live to tell the story, so I know what it is. I live my life daily knowing niggas is quick to switch. I walk with labels in my brain and trust no one, kids. I'm just hoping they repent for the dudes that did this. Cause one day they gon' face when reality hits. On judgment day, best believe we all living up for it. You better have an answer or you fall in a pit. His only chance to breathe, how you murdering innocence.
It's time to fly high, yeah. So high, he receive his wings and feel no more pain. Time to say goodbye to the flesh, not the soul, so you know we'll meet again.
We living in the kind of dimension where the only being that can literally affect reality is the being observing that reality. You are the experiencer and the experience. If you really choose to only identify with intelligence, you'll know how to resolve these inner world issues. Not by changing something outside yourself, and not by willing it away with positive thinking, but by simply realizing it's all you're creating. We gotta channel that pain with our craft, with our MCing, with our b-boying. Bring hip-hop back, y'all. It's just another Bronx story. Yeah. Y'all wanna talk about gentrification? You carving the pavement in the Bronx to plant your little trees, but the damage has been done. Ain't a damn thing changed. And all this black and white leave us Puerto Ricans and Dominicans assed out. Why don't y'all stop all your ignorant bullshit already? And just see people as people, man. Even if you're thinking the scale's been tipped because of slavery, what about the Native Americans? All the coaches, we all been pointed time another, held hostage to slavery and other people's agendas. But it's time we wake up and realize that hate perpetuates, and young men and women killing one another doesn't justify shit.
It's time to fly high.